Let's get right into the speeds of a floater. You can shoot a floater in basketball three ways. You can shoot it quick, you can shoot it slow, and you can do a Euro. Quick, slow, Euro, the tempos. Why quick? You need to get to the basket as soon as possible to finish, to get that shot off. You have a shot block to block that shot. Why slow? Because you can, right? I can drag and take my time to really now throw the timing off of that defender trying to block my shot and to keep them grounded.